The energy was amazing, right from the get. You know, they were fired up, they were jacked up. It always is fun for me, you know, when I can get that kind of, you know, energy. It just, you know, it always, you know, makes me understand where I'm at and where I've been and what I mean to this game. I love to, you know, first of all, being an influence to them, be motivational to them, inspiration to them. I want kids to be able to use me as a resource as much as possible. I looked up to Kobe, T-Mac, Tracy McGrady, and Penny Hardaway. You know, those were my three guys that I tried to model my game, you know, after as a kid, to play against your idols. Honestly, it was a dream. It was like another step, another chapter accomplishing. You know, I was a bit nervous, probably more nervous than playing regular games, just because I respected these guys so much. But you know, it was awesome just to have that back and forth moment, and to where now I can count on them as you know, friends and guys that I could talk to. I think some people overlook, you know, what really goes into being at this level and sustaining it. I think just hard working, never losing sight of what I wanted to be in my career, and just the hard work that it takes to get to that. Man, honestly, it's, you know, no words can. You know, I don't even know what words to say to express the level of happiness to be partnered with, you know, Nike, who I've loved ever since a kid and always wanted this moment. And London has a special place in my heart now. For this being a release here, you know, it's almost like giving birth to a child here. So it's always gonna hit home for me.